So we had this customer hit something and do some damage to their wheel. You can see the bolt for the ball joint is rounded off. The wheel is bent. The bleeder is messed up. And the wheel speed sensor is cut. And in the back, we have a slight bend of the wheel back here too.